Trick or treat.
Oh, wow. Look at your costume. Your little dinosaur. You look so cool.
Thank you. I like your costume too.
Oh, this isn't a costume. I'm actually a police officer.
Mm-hmm.
No, look. I truly am. See, would a police officer have this? Yeah, see, that's why I fool. Wait, you didn't get any candy. Oh, look, you're in your outfit already.
I am. Do you like?
Yes, I like it. I mean, it doesn't really go right now because obviously you can't see the rest of the outfits. But let me go ahead and get Buddy and Poppy and put myself in the costume and it will all make sense.
Okay.
Okay, let's go ahead and put my costume on because I'm not going as a police officer today. There we go. Okay, all done. Oh, Buddy, all dressed up as well. Oh my gosh, I've got my own Dalmatian. All right, Poppy, come downstairs when you're ready. Josh, look at us.
Oh.
I'm Cruella de Vil. I've got my little Dalmatian, and then you're the guy who steals them. Wait, Poppy, where's your outfit? You're supposed to be another Dalmatian.
I don't want to go trick-or-treating.
What? What do you mean? We always go trick-or-treating.
I'm too old now.
You're not too old. Don't be silly. Come on, put on your costume.
I'm going to go back upstairs.
Oh, Poppy. Here, just hold Buddy 1 second.
Come here, Buddy.
Okay, I'll be right back. Poppy, can I come in?
Yes.
What's the matter? Is it because Cruella looks a bit too scary?
No, I'm just too old.
But you love trick-or-treating. You were so excited for it a few days ago.
Yeah, but I realized that I'm too mature now.
Well, I'm very mature and I still like trick-or-treating.
Well, yeah.
Oh, come on, Poppy. Tell me the real reason. What happened?
Some kids at school are making fun of me.
Why? For trick-or-treating?
They say they're too old.
Well, then they're missing out.
They should grow up.
Well, they're very rude because I think trick-or-treating is really fun. And at the end of it, we get loads of candy. Are they going to be getting loads of candy? No. So they're going to be missing out.
I do like candy.
Yeah. And also, I mean, you can just say Buddy's going to trick-or-treat. You're taking your little brother out. No one's too of a trick-or-treating, okay? Look at Josh downstairs. He loves to trick-or-treat.
Mm-hmm.
Right, come on, put on your costume and I'll meet you downstairs, okay? Oh, okay, well, that's all settled then. Poppy is now getting ready.
Oh, that's good.
You won't believe what she said. She said that friends at school were saying that she's too old to go trick-or-treating.
What? That's not fair.
I know. I mean, are we too old? We still go trick-or-treating.
We're definitely not too old.
Okay, good.
And our costumes look amazing.
I'm glad you like them. I did choose them. I'm just waiting for my next Dalmatian. Come on, Poppy.
Now we only need 99 more.
Exactly. We've got one more on the way. Like, oh, you look so cute. Look at you, my little Dalmatian puppies. Be careful. Josh might steal. He's already stealing Buddy. All right, come on, everyone. Let's go to our next door neighbor. Oh, they've got a cauldron outside. It's all decorated for Halloween. They must have candy.
This is really cool.
Trick or treat. Hello, anyone home? Oh, they're aliens.
Trick or treat!
Trick or treat!
Trick or treat! Hi, aliens!
Give us something good to eat!
Yes, please! Wow, you look so good! Oh my gosh, thank you! So do you guys! I love your costumes!
Thank you!
We are aliens! And do you guys come in peace? Because that's what matters! And also, do you guys come with candy?
Because that's what we're here for!
And this is our prisoners! Wait, what?
What?
Yes, we do have candy! Okay, good!
I hope it's candy from Earth!
I know. Here you go. Okay, thank you. All right, come on, everyone. Let's leave these aliens. They're kind of scary. I think they might be real.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
All right, bye. Oh, now it's raining. It's okay.
No.
It goes with the spooky weather.
Okay, should we go to our other neighbor?
Yes, let's go to the next neighbor. I'm going to go ahead and get my umbrella. Oh my gosh, my umbrella still goes with my outfit.
That's really cool.
I'm Cruella de Vil. Right, come on, everyone. Make sure there's no cars. Oh, this house is also decorated. Right, Poppy, come over. Come and ring the doorbell.
Oh, they got loads of cobwebs.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
It's a wizard. You all look great. Oh, cute. Thank you. I do look very cute. Happy Halloween. Oh, cupcakes and candy. Wait, they're just eating it in our faces.
Yeah, hang on. Are we getting tricked?
Give us some, please.
Wait, we're actually getting tricked.
No, never mind. I got a lollipop.
Okay, good.
They did eat a bit of it, but that's okay. Happy Halloween. Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
All right, come on, everyone, quickly, because it is still pouring down. Ooh, there's a ghost outside.
Ooh, spooky.
Hello, trick or treat.
Hello. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, I hope that's a prop.
Are we getting tricked or should we leave?
We want candy, please. Oh, wow, you all look great. Okay, never mind. It was a part of her costume.
Okay, I got scared then.
Thank you so much. Oh, and here's some candy. Thank you. Right, say thank you, everyone.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Oh my gosh, wait, is this a real person here? It was! I knew it! Oh my gosh, we just got tricked.
Oh my gosh, I didn't realize.
That was terrifying. Pat, did I trick you?
That's a really good costume.
That's a very cool costume. I mean, is it even a costume?
I don't know.
Happy Halloween.
So real.
You look so real. Except it has hair. Now that you were tricked, here's some treats. Oh, yay. Oh, thank you.
Woo!
Thank you so much. Ooh, some more candy for me. All right, come on, everyone. It's pouring down. I think we've got a lot of candy now anyway.
Yeah, I've got loads.
I'm so wet.
All right, come on, everyone.
If you don't want to ruin these costumes, I've got to use this for next year.
I must be careful. The aliens are outside. I'm surprised they don't have a spaceship.
Whoa. Wait, they're following you.
Oh, my gosh.
Maybe
she's
they're following
to abduct
you.
Me. Guys, run.
Oh, okay. They're going. How scary.
Right, come on, everyone. All right, there we go. Can I finally put the umbrella down? Okay, how much candy did we all get?
I got 3 chocolate bars.
Only 3?
Yeah. Well, I was carrying Buddy, so obviously Buddy got more.
You should have put more on your net behind you.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think of that.
Okay, I got quite a lot of lollipops. But the real question is, how many Dalmatians did we steal?
We still only have 2.
Oh, and this little dog counts as well, I guess.
Yeah, that's true.
And here you go. Look, I stole another one.
Oh no! Puppy!
All right, well, let's go ahead and eat all the candy we can, and then we'll see if we have any trick-or-treaters, and maybe we can put a little Halloween film on.
That sounds nice.
Yeah!
All right, everyone, get your candy!